Don't Fail Me Now, 68 counts, two walls, 68 counts, intermediate. It's 68 because there are a couple of sections where we go from 8 counts to 6 counts. Let me walk you through it. I'll do a walkthrough, I'll do the counts, and then through with the music. Have a look in the description. You can click on the time markers if you want to jump to a particular section. So here's your walkthrough for Feet Don't Fail Me Now. Weight is on the left. We're doing a forward mambo on the right. Forward rock together and a left coaster, coaster, step. Step your right, then your left in place. Two options here, either just swizzle your heels left, then right on 7, 8, or you can do apple jacks on and 7 and 8. So left first, then to the right. Monterey's, they're quite quick, you're gonna point the right down. Half turn right, bring the right in, point the left, bring it in. Point the right again, this time it's a quarter turn, point the left, don't bring it in, keep it out there. Now you're gonna scuff your left, scuff, step it forward. Your heels are gonna go out, in, out. Okay, weight must end on the left, and we repeat this section, forward mambo, and mambo 1 and 2, coaster 3 and 4, step right 5, left 6 and 7 and 8, Monterey's 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, scuff 5, down 6, heels 7 and 8. Now we're going to go into 6 count timing. So you're going to do 2 walks, 1, 2, rock on the right, 3, recover, 4, shuffle over your right shoulder, 5 and 6. Repeat that section on the left, walk 1, 2, rock 3, recover, 4, shuffle 5 and 6. From here, 2 shuffles forward, right shuffle, and left shuffle, 4 hitch steps back. So as you hitch your right, you're going to scoot your left back. So you're sort of skipping. And then we do the same to the left. Hitch and hitch and hitch and. Okay, heel jacks. So the right steps back and left heel. Bring the left in and cross. And right heel and cross. Step the right directly forward. Half pivot over your left shoulder. Step the right in place, then the left in place. Repeat the heel jacks, and heel, and cross, and heel, and cross. Half pivot, step right, step left. That's the end, or it's 6 o'clock. We're ready to do the second wall. With counts, mambo forward, 7, 8, 1 and 2, coaster 3 and 4, right 5, left 6 and 7 and 8, Monterey, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, scuff 5, 6, heels 7 and 8, mambo 1 and 2, coaster 3 and 4, step 5, 6 and 7 and 8, Monterey 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, scuff 5, 6, heels 7 and 8, walk and rock 1, 2, rock 3, recover 4, shuffle 5 and 6, walk 1, 2, rock 3, recover 4, shuffle 5 and shuffles, 1 and 2, 3, and hitch 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, pivot 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. On wall 3, it'll be the end of wall 3, we'll take you to 6 o'clock. At the back, we've got a little tag. Again, we're going to go into 6 counts. Your weight will be on the left. You're going to do 2 cross rock sides. So your right's crossing over the left, cross rock side. Then your left to the right, cross rock side, step half pivot. So step right forward, half pivot left. Repeat the same again. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Step half pivot, 5, 6. Ready to start. wall 4. The other little surprise will be in wall 5. 16 counts in. You're just going to hold for 4 counts. So it'll be after your mantra and point and point and point. Scoop down, out, in, out. Then you're just going to hold in the break of the music. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you continue. Do, do, do. You're ready for the music. Here we go.
A little sense into you. Well, I'm going up Pickle Creek, going at a run, going up Pickle Creek to have a little fun. All men slip, they found some tracks, some leave them, but they never come back.